Sustainable trade finance is revolutionizing supplier-side business operations. Let me tell you how. Sustainability is front of mind for buyers. They are under pressure from policymakers, their customers, and their investors. That presents a real opportunity for sustainable suppliers. As sustainable finance options become more commonplace, I can tell you there are tangible rewards for suppliers that display high standards of governance. Governance in areas such as labor rights, environmental footprint, and policies on pay. We know that suppliers that manage this risk effectively have better chance to access working capital solutions, often supported by buyers at a cheaper rate. Participation in a supply chain finance program can also help cash flow. Buyers may be willing to offer better conditions for suppliers that are operating responsibly. Take the example of BNP Paribas work with clothing company Pinky. They wanted to offer working capital solutions to their suppliers to incentivize sustainability. This program offered suppliers access to critical financing and an interesting interest rate for companies and suppliers integrating ESG criteria into their operation. Not only this program did strengthen the relationship between Pinky and its suppliers, but it helped the overall business model of the suppliers. Operating in a more sustainable way opened up other business opportunities for them. They can trade with other ESG-minded buyers. We at BNP Paribas are convinced that sustainable supply chain finance is building better relationship between suppliers and buyers. They support the sustainability agenda of both, forging enduring partnership based on mutual trust. In my opinion, that's a win-win. But what do you think?